The lesson of Blauman is that when your boss screams at you, you never scream back. That's why there's a little thing in corporate America I like to call the chain of screaming.
Screaming?
Yes. The chain of screaming starts at the top. Arthur's boss's boss screams at Arthur's boss. Arthur's boss screams at Arthur. Arthur screams at you. You go home and scream at Lily. Lily screams at one of the kids in her kindergarten class. Then that kid screams at her dad, Arthur's boss's boss. And the whole thing starts all over again, thus completing the circle of screaming.
I thought it was a chain of screaming.
It's a circle, Fed. I called it a circle.
I don't scream at Lily.
And I don't scream at my kids, none of whom have parents who work at Marshall's firm. So it's not a circle.
Fine. You want it to be a chain of screaming? It's a chain of screaming. I came up with a circle idea halfway through because I thought it was a more elegant metaphor, but fine. Ruin it. You guys always undermine me when I'm trying to make a point, and I'm sick of it. God! I'm surrounded by idiots. Idiots! See? Doesn't everyone feel better now?